be scared. You're safe now.
You have ruined my life.
Ruined your life? How?
You do not understand. I have to be sacrificed. It is my duty.
I can understand you wanting to be eaten, but frankly, dinosaurs don't strike me as being your type.
You, by your interference, have condemned our king to death.
So, let me get this straight. You die, Big Chief lives.
Of course, not any sacrifice can save the life of the king, but the gods might accept the life of Natalia, his daughter. Except that now you have made that impossible.
So you're a princess. I knew royalty was strange. How did you people get to be in charge if you slaughter each other at the first sign of trouble?
My name is Natalia. I am a princess and the only daughter of the king. You, by your manner, are quite common.
Uh-huh. Well, princess, I'm not Prince Charming, but if you want my help, I guess I'm stuck here.
I am a princess. I don't need your help or anyone else's. But if you're going that way...
Jack Thompson, at your service, Your Highness. Wait here, Princess. I'll catch you later.
Thank you.
full of dangers which are not immediately obvious.
Were you ever in the Girl Scouts? Not in that uniform, I guess. Hey, look, is there any way you could stop just standing there and maybe make yourself useful?
I have been thinking. Something you don't do much of, I've noticed.
I don't know if you've noticed, but I'm busting my ass trying to get us out of here. Maybe, just maybe, you'd like to help.
Some of the things you have said to me are quite rude. I'm really not sure about you, Jack Thompson.
I suffer from colloquial American. A lot of people do.
I'm so sorry, Jack. What can I do to help?
When I pull on the rope, you pull too, okay?
I will pull as hard as I am able, Jack Thompson. But I cannot forget some of the things you have said. Man to fall out of love with, Jack Thompson.
Come here.
Where exactly?
Here. Right here.
I think I like some of your customs, Jack. What was that?
One of the oldest. Still fashionable, though.
I enjoyed helping you, Jack Thompson. I want to help you again.
We have to go, and we have to go now.
All work and no play makes Jack a very dull boy indeed.
Come here. I don't think I should do that just yet. Wait here, Princess. I'll catch you later.